Back at Trevelyan College, and it's Ultimate Societies Night, where different sports teams and societies compete with each other in wacky tasks for a great cause.
Summarise for us what's happening at Trev's Ultimate Societies Night.
Okay, so Trev's Ultimate Societies Night is just a massive competition thrown by Duck to see who the best society in Trev's is. It's a collaboration between fundraising and just having a great time.
So, as netball captains, what do you think your team can bring to Ultimate Societies Night?
Enthusiasm, definitely.
Well, we've heard that's a hair challenge, so I'm thinking there's a lot of hair.
A lot of hair. Standardly, we'll have long hair. And girl power?
That's it.
Boys don't have that.
Reputation for the team,
going down.
Yeah, it's going to be a good night. I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, it's always a good night. It's good fun last year. Yeah.
And what do you think the rugby team can bring to Ultimate Society tonight?
A bit of fun, banter, if you will. We always have a big competition with football. So that's basically what we are for, is to have a one over on the football.
We like to bring the fact that we don't care that everybody hates us and we hate everyone else. So we just like to ruin it in a small way.
Welcome to Trevelyan College Ultimate Societies Night. Thank you all very much for turning out. Hope you're ready for a good night. Good turnout, as always. Thank you very much for crowning the best society in Trevelyan. The challenge is, you have 5 minutes to go get dressed up as a member of the opposite sex.
Great anthems as Durham's finest bands battle it out for the title of best band.
We're Lenny and the Man there. He's Lenny. I'm Jack.
I'm Ben.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Olivia.
I'm Roy. I'm from Bothell.
I'm Toby, also from said band.
I'm Benedict and I'm also part of Bothell.
How do you guys feel about participating tonight?
Pretty exciting, man.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Wild.
What that would be a thing. Unfortunately, the
Tigers disqualified, mainly because they are on iTunes and you can bring buy their singles, which are amazing and you should do.
Do it!
They are and they do that, and therefore cannot win. And due to that fact, the winner is
bye.
So how do you feel about winning Battle of Bands 2014?
I'd
say it's ecstatic, yeah.
Wait, did we win? No, I'm really happy. Like, it was probably the best performance we've done, and we had some really good help and some time kicking to play music very well.
Special weapons unit is what made that performance.
I'm proud to be a special weapon.
Yeah, me too. It was good. Next year, I hope to have us again. It was really good.
Yeah. Four more years.
Woo! Four more years.
You've been watching Inside Durham's coverage of Trevelyan's Step Week. I'm Dana Jabinski, and we'll see you next time.